In this tutorial, you will learn how to set up an EDEM Auger simulation and analyze the results by exporting data while the simulation is running. First, set the required units for the simulation. Add a new bulk material and define its properties. Next, create a multi-sphere particle and modify the shape to a dual sphere. Input the physical radius and positions to define the particle shape. Define the equipment material and input the material properties and interactions. Next, import the screw auger geometry provided with this tutorial. You can change the geometry visualization using the display mode. Define the screw kinematics. Add a linear rotation and specify the axis of rotation. The display vector checkbox allows you to visualize the direction of the screw auger rotation. Next, create a factory geometry and adjust its position to the top of the hopper. Ensure geometry type is set to virtual. And add a dynamic factory to the polygon geometry. Set the factory parameters. Next, define the physics for the model. Ensure the Hertzsprung model is selected for both particle-to-particle and particle-to-geometry interactions. Change the domain size to ensure you can see the particles exiting the screw. Save your simulation and move to the simulator. Set the time step and the total time to 10 seconds. Also set the target save interval to specify the write-out frequency. For large simulations, this can result in very large file sizes, so it is important to consider how often data is required. You can set up a simulator query to export necessary data. For this simulation, you can export the torque applied by the screw blade. Select the query type to total. Set the interval time and specify the axis with the same endpoint as previously defined with the screw motion. Finally, run the simulation. After the simulation is complete, move to the analyst. Here you can replay the simulation and observe the granular material movement. You can change the display mode of the geometries for better visualization. you can change the particle's representation. For this example, you can use vectors. Additionally, the contacts between particles, or between particles and geometries, can be visualized by enabling the Display Contacts option. Next, you can color the geometry to increase contrast and highlight it. Particles can also be colored based on their velocity. Next, you can export any data collected during your simulation for analysis. You can define queries in the export window and add as many queries as needed. In this example, we will export the particle velocity magnitude and the particle's x, y, and z positions. The data files will be saved in your working folder. You can create videos of your simulation. To do this, click the gray record button in the bottom right corner and select your export format and video options. Rewind the simulation to the first time step and click play. Once playback completes, click the record button again to save the video file.